What can I do for you? Got anything you need to offload? Trade authorities always buy. Kiosk right here for you. I'm sure you can find something.
Hear anything.
Nothing's changed.
Thank you for the resub, Dakota. I didn't hear this thing go off. Let me test my shit, huh? That's weird. It showed up, but I didn't hear anything. I think I know why. I'll deal with it later. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'll deal with it later. Although, I could just go... Let's see... Here. Now let's test that. Nope. My alert box needs to be refreshed. Fantastic! Fudge. Well, darn. Wait a minute, where's my chat feed? It's my mini feed. Interesting. That's weird. Okay, it was set to a different thing. Now let's test it.
This is a test.
Fixed it! Now I can hear it. Yay! Hooray! I'm not as dumb as I look. I swear. Oh, where's my chat box? Is there ever a way for me to do this shite? Nope. Okay. I know another way. Do 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 do. There, I now have chat.
Is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We can take it through. Directly to the NAT district. water is quite aesthetically pleasing. Or so Barrett has told me. New Atlantis relies on advanced hydroelectrics for most of its power. We may be in a United Colonies city, but Constellation is an entirely neutral entity, and always has been. Here we are, the lodge. The front door should unlock if you hold up the watch that Barrett gave you. I have messaged the other members of Constellation. They will be waiting for us in... Captain Fiona, everyone will be in the library, just inside. If Barrett were here, he'd probably tell you that you're part of something bigger now. And he hopes you'll make this place your home.
Oh, please. Ridiculous. Easiest bet I'll ever win.
You really think what I'm suggesting is so outlandish? All the phenomenon we see out in the stars, and what I'm saying is the most impossible theory?
You two keep going on like this, and I'm banning wages. I'm serious.
We'll play nice. Just a little friendly conversation, Sarah, that's all.
We appear to have a visitor.
Welcome to Constellation. We have a lot to talk about. Would you care to tell us what happened to our friend? Why you're here and he isn't? I see. Vasco, verify.
All statements made have been factual.
This is just typical. Barrett hands over our ship and our robot to some random employee of that discount mining outfit he uses.
Walter.
And if we hadn't insisted on installing those emergency protocols, I guarantee you this rock breaker here would be halfway to Neon.
But that didn't happen. She's here, with the artifact.
Thank you, Mateo. Now, let's focus on what's in front of us, shall we? What happened when it was extracted? Did anyone see anything? Hear anything? Interesting. Similar to Barrett's description of the experience, with less embellishment.
Are you hearing this? Do you all believe me now?
Whether it happened or not wasn't in doubt. But honestly, Country, you expect us to believe in fairy tales?
If this is the greatest mystery in the universe, why couldn't it be part of the ultimate mystery?
But, gentlemen, can we please focus? Noelle, I think it's time we tested your theory.
Right. Let's see. We know the artifacts react to each other. The pieces we already have move when they're in close contact. Now, if we add this new one to the two we already have...
The artifact. If you could place it on the table here.
That's it. Just like the others.
We thought there were only two of them at first.
Oh my god, that's it. They're reacting. Look at how it's coming together. That energy that's arcing between them, no manufactured material in the settled systems can do that. None of them. This proves that...
Easy, girl. Breathe. You'll have a heart attack.
She's not the only one. If they're coming together, it means there's a set.
Built by an intelligence outside the settled systems.
Still 2,000 credits for our little wager, Patrick?
You're on, Walter.
Well, if we had all the answers, it wouldn't be exciting, now would it?
Not to take away from the moment, but what are we going to do about our new friend?
So, are you ready to get to work? See if exploration is the life you want to lead in this little universe of ours? You should take some time to get settled in. Introduce yourself to everyone. Some of our members aren't here, but you'll meet them soon. Come find me when you're ready. You and I are going to be doing some traveling together. Get your feet wet. And here. I think you've earned something for bringing the artifact to us. In addition to credits, why don't we set you up with a backpack with some boost capability? You'll need it out in the field anyway. Just mind your head.
Constellation, I am at your service. No additional protocols necessary. Also, given the likelihood that you will be out in unsettled space, it might be beneficial to go over exploration outpost development in case you ever need to build a base for field research. Captain Fiona, I will proceed to my assigned post.
called the Xeno Box. Oh, that's adorable. Francis. Hi. Oh no. From your biggest fan, you feel a sudden chill down your spine as you get the sense that something magnificent or horrifying has been set into motion. Oh no. Oh, this. I'm hoping this letter finds its way to you. My name, well, it isn't important. But I want you to know that I'm your biggest fan. I can't express how much I admire you. Oh, God. Something. A chill goes down your spine. Oh, that's terrifying. To make it seem even more ominous than it needed to be.
It's been quieter around here ever since Vladimir went to live on the Eye full time.
That's terrifying.
Dan, is that really you? But of course you are, Dan. I know Dan, and Dan you are. Whether you know it or not. Say, Dan, can you take me with you?
I need to see the universe and have me some adventure.
And if I know Dan, I know that to you, adventure's your bread, excitement's your butter, and danger, why, to you, that's like strawberry jam to top it off. And I want a fun sandwich, Dan, and you make the best. Woot woot! Spin my nipple nuts and send me to Mars. This is going to be exciting.
Captain Fiona.
Hello.
Thank you.
abilities, and to uphold the values of the Guard.
Something's missing.
Anything at Enrix. That place is where good selection goes to die.
Take that from you. Thank you.
Easiest part. Let's get in there.
Wow! Is this your ship, Dan? It's so...
What do you need?
Docking complete. Let's boogie.
Oh, do I hear a person in my Discord?
Hello.
Hello, Silver. How are you?
I just got done kicking a metric fuck ton of blackberries.
Well, I finally got this dream. Yay?
Oh? How goes that?
And I'm lonely. It's very, very lonely. We'll go with that.
I was kind of just popping here to say hello.
Okay, hello.
Hello, and have a good stream.
That's right. Pooch, you're in the way.
Dan, I think that you may need to read the jetpack menu. I'm sure it says something about how to land safely. I don't recall it mentioning throwing yourself on the ground from height. Strange. Why am I suddenly thinking about toasters? Is there a toaster here, Dan?
me.
Nice job. Not a scratch on the ship.
Good day, Captain.
Hi, Dad.
Hey, Evie. I'm at work, the fuck? I mean, it's sad, it's Sunday for me.
No.
Well, looky here.
Nova? Really? Really, Nova? you for joining me. Thank you for the raid, Nova. Get loved, dork. I shall accept it. Now I can open up the other doors. I did miss a body.
Not suited for addressing mental health concerns.
Ha. Ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ah, shit. They can't help me, guys. I'm sorry.
I think we need to increase the number of emergency shuttles.
Why? Even the smaller ones have pretty high capacity. According to the math, we've got exactly the right amount to fully evacuate.
Yeah, but real life doesn't work that way. Say we get attacked, or the oxygen malfunctions. If a group of four people are fleeing for their lives, do you think they're gonna wait for another two before taking off?
You're right. I'll put in a request.
Thanks.
Hey, Lieutenant, I don't mean to pry, but, is that what happened? On that other star station?
Yeah. We only had one ship, and a handful of us just boarded when the gunfire started. People started to panic, and I had to make the call. Leave and risk abandoning people, or stay and risk getting us all killed.
Damn. I'm sorry.
Point is, we got a lot of families on this station. I don't want them to have to make the same choice.
Makes sense.
Be your hooker.
Yes. Yes, I could.
Hi. Please disregard. I attempted an informal greeting, but I am dissatisfied with the results.
Thank you.
connected and secure.
What do you need? Standing there a while now. Hi, Dan.
Y'all are in my way. No, just in case.
gosh, how exhilarating. I'll never get tired of ground jumping.
I just accidentally undocked. Whoopsie boops.
Disconnected and ready to fly, Captain. Connected and ready to board.
Going on.
A pleasure to meet you. Welcome to the premier star yard in the settled systems. We may be new, but I think you'll see why everyone's talking about us. Thank you. So, what sort of ship are you looking for? Let's get you set up.
Give me a hot minute. A lot of my stuff decided it would fail. Namely, my side screen. It didn't want to stay on. So, how do we fix that? Well, we give it its own dedicated power source. Roger that. Give me a hot minute. I might have what you're looking for. Who knows? I need to take a break anyways. See, how long have I been at it? Shit. Long enough. I've been at it long enough. Hey, Squeak, do you mind taking care of that for me? Thank you. It's like, the moment I saw it, too, it's like, I only got partially excited, like, I'm not important enough to actually have somebody that's being normal. Of course, never given the opportunity to have normal people. Dolly's a bot. You know what? You know what? I know exactly who we're raiding. The fun never ends, man. The fun never ends. Give me a hot minute here.
So, on top of it being 5 years old, it was